Sorry, my friend.
Our entire fleet will be destroyed. Gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Don't give me that.
I'll deal with them. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Dead! Dead! He must be dead! Should we fall back?
Do we have a rally point?
I don't know! Anyone expect this?
The auspices were good. The auspices were good.
Hold until I give the word.
Watch the gaps!
Hold Testudo!
Pick it up!
Fall back! Fall back!
Disperse! Disperse!
We're gonna take out that tower, man! Let's move!
Yeah.
to wait in position!
Release!
We must take out that tower! Formation! On me!
To hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! Archers! To hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! Archers! Yeah! got to hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out! Archers!
Yeah! Flank them to the right, take a scorpion position on our left. What's your call?
Father was a man of the people, Marius. Honored to serve with his kin.
This way. up the stairs. Go!
Romans! For the Romans!
They're flanking us!
Yeah!
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on. Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down! Settle down, lads. Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir, I...
Enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk. Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.